We're going to continue with the throwable category because I liked that. This time, the biggest key is going to be, this is like, I don't know, what's the term? It's like a off-roading? Demolition Derby. Yes! Demolition Derby! Eject in 3, 2, eject! Let's do it.
Moving for frags.
Move for frags as well as multiple seater vehicles. All right, I do see a UAS across the street there. North side of the military base. Oh, I should have gone for the roof landing. That was a rookie mistake. Bear proof. No. I was in your squad stone, and then I got an error when the game loaded, and it said user not allowed, bruh. I'm sorry, man. That's the error that Stat got that other time when we tried to do this as well, man. Oh, heartbreak, bro. Yeah, do we only have a... not a full man squad, bro.
I got backpacks over here, level 2s.
Well, hopefully you can get it in the next one. If you're fast enough to get it in this one, hopefully next one as well, man. Why is there a shadow up here? What the hell? This shadow doesn't line up appropriately.
There's one guy driving away with the car.
No, they got it! No! Shit. We should have prioritized that. Alright, it's okay.
Yeah, we're way north. Alright, let's just look. Should go on. Let's look on
yeah,
the road.
Check on that road there.
I hear a car coming.
Running out, yeah.
Behind us, behind
hey,
us, US, behind us.
He's gonna loot his house. You wanna steal it?
Oh, if he gets out,
yeah,
take
depending
it.
Depending how many there are, yeah, depending. If there's 3 or 4 of them, then yeah. That'll be tough.
No.
Oh, I got a buggy over here.
Sugar, if you see something,
I don't know if it spawns here, though. I'm just jacking it and going. Alright. There's also a motorbike here, but I don't want...
Here we go. Alright, Sugar, grab that. We'll go pick some guys up.
Just don't use your booster to save gas.
Should it be 2-man to a car? So.
Yeah, we could even do more than that. Oh, we got a contact. Enemy buggy close to me here, inside military base. And enemy U.S. Enemy U.S. close to Clyde. Clyde, go, dude. Go, go. Get out of there. Die! What? How did that? What? What? It took his damn legs off. Nothing, though. Uh-oh. Oh, we got lag.
Good.
Oh! Oh! No, you're not supposed to actually crash the buggies into each other, dude. They're gonna go haywire if you do that. I got him. No! Oh! Whoa!
I'm down.
Shit, we got three friendlies down. Knocked one.
Need a rebut. Whoa.
There's too many contacts. We got three crews out here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm working my way in.
Knocked another.
Behind you.
No.
Oh, it's a frag incoming. No, I got knocked. Fragged. No.
Guy hiding behind.
Oh. My god, the lag, dude. It can't keep up.
I am bleeding out.
that was the most... Oh my god, look at the military base. Oh wait, no, this is Novo, dude. You guys are over at Novo.
Good fucking hit.
Oh, that's not this one.
Thanks for the save.
I'm just gonna fly back. Let's see if I think it's over here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. The audio can't even keep up.
Oh my god.
Dude, I gotta turn the audio down because this is just, it's too laggy.
Oh, hold on. I can revive you. It said I could revive
that was like
teammates.
4 8-man squads.
Hold on. Stay. Hold on.
Uh-oh. It froze. It can't keep up. Did you guys freeze? It sounds like they're still going, dude. No, we can't even watch it play out, dude. It was too intense. Phantom King, low health. He's gonna really want to med up, and if he stays in his vehicle, he should be able to do so. Shampoo coming out good and strong. Here comes the circle, forcing him out of those inside buildings, and it's coming down to the open field finisher here, folks. Let's see if Big Titty has any help. He does. It's currently a four-man group with Big Titty. They also got Gleechy. Let's actually do a quick zoom in. Goes for the ramming speed. Connects, but not going to do any damage there. The Stento taking quite a bit of heat. Phantom just really driving around. Look how low these players are. German is also low now. Gamma low. Oh, you know what I got to do? I got to make sure my audio is on so they can hear me. Always on. Oh. All right, folks. This is it. The finale. We got 12 players alive! Look at this, Tarthius out of the vehicle as well as Gleechy. These guys are a two-man team. They're also outside of the circle. Heavy pressure, but they do have the vehicle. Tarthius is down. Gleechy just inside circle there. Is he going to go for the revive? It doesn't look like anybody sees him, but here comes Ransom. Full speed. Doesn't engage him there. Ransom drives off. It's going to be an opportunity. Tarthius trying to get revived by Gleechy here. These are... No, they still do have the four-man squad. They're the ones teamed up with Big Titty Balls, who's on the other side of the map, as well as Gamma. That circle's got 45 seconds. Gleechy in position. Tarthius didn't get into the vehicle here. This is going to be interesting here. He's actually going in on foot. Ramson comes in with ramming speed, almost taking Gleechy out of bounds. 11 players left. Somebody did drop their buggy. Goes flying. Ramson, heavy speed with that motorcycle coming across. Let's follow Big Titty Balls. Driving right on through the middle. Gets a hit on Gleechy. Gleechy gets taken down. Here comes the frags and gets dropped. Deckmaster couldn't get the frag out in time. Two more goes down. Gamma getting taken down there as well. It's now 2v2v3v1v1. Tarthius. Most players out of their vehicles actually. Whoa! Big air by Shampoo and Crispy. Crispy did get taken down, but Shampoo now taking it on foot. He's cooking a frag, drops it up the hill. This could be big. Gets Gleechy knocked out. Not out of the game yet, though. Down, but not out. Circle is closing. Ransom goes a little bit outside. Shampoo dropped another frag onto Estento here. Dremkick gets a nice roadkill there, finishing off Firebird, I believe. No, that was Crispy. Unbelievable. Tarthius on the outside perimeter here. Circle's getting real small. Six players left. Tarthius trying to go for the run. Going for the melee on Shampoo, but Ransom comes in for the assist, taking him out. Tarthius now down. Ransom comes back around to get the finisher. Shampoo out of his vehicle here. Manages to get back into the dossier there, but Frag does come down, taking him low. Ransom with the only one with any health left, and it's all up to their individual players. This is the last player alive for each team here. Big Titty Balls gets run over by Stento right before he can get back into the buggy. Shampoo and a head off here. Dremke, all four of the final contestants have vehicles. And this is a big key here, folks. The vehicles you actually can't get run over while you're in them. Although Dremke could get knocked over in this motorbike here. Shampoo coming close. The question is, will somebody be able to swap to the second seat, drop a frag out, and finish somebody in time? If they even have any frags left. Ransom up top. Oh, look at this. Going for plays. Drem gets out. Drops a frag. Doesn't connect. He's going back for his vehicle here potentially. No, he's using the tree cover. And this is actually a really good play. You can see by using the tree, he's actually not going to be able to get run over unless he gets double sandwiched. What you see him doing now? Shampoo coming over. Trying to run over Dremmy. I think this may even come down to... Oh! The double sandwich! Drem! Goes down there! Ransom getting the finisher! Ooh, not yet, actually. Not yet, actually. Dremmy's still up. There he goes! Finally getting taken down. It's up to a 1v1v1! Chat, who do you have your money on? It's Shampoo, Ransom, or Ostento? Let me see it! Ransom has good positioning in the top part of the hill here, but I think this is going to be our final circle, potentially. Circle's almost done closing, and... Shampoo gets out! He's on the run! Goes for the buggy. Okay, he's back in a vehicle. Ostento at 1 HP! I don't know how he's even alive! They're all in the vehicles. Circle should finish closing here relatively soon. And it's gonna be most likely- Oh, Ransom gets out! He's got a grenade in hand! Goes for the cook. Goes for the cook. This could be the finisher. Shampoo goes down now! One versus one! Beautiful frag out there! Ransom gets back into his vehicle here. Chat has got their money on Shampoo. Look at that, but Shampoo's already down. Matt called it on Ransom. Ransom does have the most health. Ostento, let's see if he has any meds to actually heal himself up. He goes out. He gets out of the vehicle here. Shampoo also, or I mean Ostento versus Ransom. His vehicle's drifting. His vehicle's drifting. He can't. No, he got into the vehicle. Just stays in bounds, barely. Stun goes out from Ransom. That's not going to be able to do any damage there, though. It looks like the circle is not finishing closing. Generally, it does finish closing all the way, but maybe this is something that they changed so it doesn't all the way close all the way anymore. I don't know. Oh man, this is a 1v1. Ostento has 1 HP. Ransom could even just run up to his driver's side window and punch him through the window to finish him off here. That might be a play, but it's extremely risky because he could get run over. Ostento's still trying to run. Oh, here comes a vehicle! The buggy starts, or the Dacia starts freaking out a little bit there. But Ransom manages to recover, still behind positioning on the Dacia. He's going for the more aggressive play. I think Ransom could even get into his vehicle and try and punch him from the back seat. I don't know if that would work. It would be a risky play. No grenades left in play. You can hear Ransom talking here to his squad mates. Ostento flips the vehicle over, trying to eliminate some of the barriers here. Oh, and he drove out of bounds! Unbelievable! That's game, folks! Ransom, Drembi, InfoWars, and Troopan, Sasquatch, Balchi, and it's Wave Dank on the top spot. Whew. Big wins. Good game out there. Good game out there. All right, we got one.